Choreographer Ahmed Khan is the latest to take the judge's seat for dance reality show Dance India Dance Little Master Season 3. Ahmed, who has dabbled with acting and direction besides choreography, says he was always scared of judging such shows.
बाकी चीज तो इट केम बाय द लाइन वादे में ये चीज के लिए मैं हमेशा करता था वेरी नाइस ऑफ जी इज टू ऑलवेज आस्क मी कि करोगे एंड आई वाज नॉट प्रिपेयर्ड बट मैं जब वहां पहुंचा तो फर्स्ट थिंग इन द रूम वी मेट एंड आई टोल्ड हर कि जो होगा दिल से करना उसके बाद कुछ गड़बड़ होगा तो प्लीज संभाल लेना एंड शी वेरी डिड दैट वेरी वेल But in the process of audition, I learned a lot that kuch seekhne ke liye hai nahi. You don't have to learn anything when you're judging the show. You have to be yourself. Because mujhe kaha gaya tha ki meri channel, they give you a script and they prompt you and they tell you aisa aisa.
Choreographer Geeta Kapoor joins Ahmed as a judge. Dance India Dance Little Master Season 3 kickstarts March 1st on ZTV and will be aired Saturday and Sunday at 9 p.m. Anamika Saxena, IANS.